by this, begetting a son used to be more felicitated and appreciated than the birth of a girl child. That was the time. Now, feeling is deprived, there is no discrimination between a boy and a girl. Both are treated equally in most of the families nowadays. But it is said that ardh matra lagven putro so manyante. If half a matra, matra you understand, A-O, if half a matra, an English, a Sanskrit author, or a poet, or a dramatician could save, then he used to be as happy as if a son, he had begot a son. That means that you have one has to be, अगर आधी मात्रा बचा ली उन्होंने तो इतना खुश होते थे जैसे लड़का पैदा हुआ होता है. तो इसका मतलब है कि कंसाइज हो गया. तो सो इन दैट प्रिंसिपल इज एप्लीकेबल सो फार एज द लीगल ड्राफ्टिंग इज कंसर्न. देन जेंटलमैन, इफ दीज थिंग्स आर देयर, यू हैव मार्शल डिफेक्ट्स, इफ यू हैव अप्लाइड द लॉ वाइल ड्राफ्टिंग, then other side cannot you catch unawarely, cannot get hold of you and say that there's no, this is not the law, this is the applicable. And if you are concise and comprehensive, then the drafting of are many ways. There is a plaint means when you, if you start practicing in lower courts. And my one suggestion to all of you, all those who want to enter into legal profession, they must first opt to practice at least for a 1 year or 2 years in subordinate courts before jumping directly to High Court or Supreme Court. Because the basics are learned there. I still feel I started practicing directly in High Court. I, in my professional career, went only twice to lower court. While practicing in High Court, only twice. Nowadays, when I go in a very high fee, during beginning period, only twice. And I drafted only one plaint in civil side. But after going one day, I left going there. When I went there, I saw that presiding officer, Munsif, used to be called there. Munsif was there, and lying at this side, that side, this side. It's very difficult for me to come here, but I did not go. Second time I went when the court was sitting in Ahmedullah in this British library, near in Kaisarbad. Then I saw an advocate giving 2 rupee note on a file to the peshkar. This is the court where persons are charged for corruption and they are tried. And here openly an advocate is offering rupees to a bilkul new note to the case. But this is one side. The other side is that still when order rule of CPC comes into picture, I have to see the CPC because I have not practiced in law. So the craft of cross examination, the basics in criminal law or in civil law, the order rule, CPC, procedural law under the CRPC, one can learn the best if one is attached for 1 year or 2 years. I don't say that for lifelong one can be there. If interest is there, there's not the bad course. But for basics, for learning the basics, one must start from the time course. That's one suggestion, that's the point. Then coming to the drafting again, drafting goes a long way so far as your legal profession is concerned. Drafting should be so that you may not have to amend your plaint or your writ petition. There is a plaint, I was saying that plaint in a suit. There is an appeal both in the civil side, first appeal, second appeal. Then in criminal side there is criminal appeals, criminal revisions, bail applications, in High Court, quoted two petitions, Supreme Court petition under Article 32 of the Constitution of India. The format is different for everything. I still remember the God has been very favorable to me that if I look back, within a period of 2 months or so start on my practice, I used to get work from the lower courts. When it was about my third